viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Darcy with us from NADER. Hello, sir.
Hi, good morning. Nice to meet you.
Sir, can you just brief about NADER, what it is all about and how it started and what's the vision and mission of your company?
Okay, sure. Actually, NADER comes from Shanghai, China. We established since 1999. And our vision is try to provide a more secure and convenient use of electricity. We come to India market since 2009 and we continually supporting in the telecommunication business. And recently in 2013-14, we entered the India market for PV power business. Thank you.
Okay, so what are the achievements of NADER till yet and the innovations and the projects being undertaken?
Okay, so since 2009, we continually into the telecommunication business. We have already successfully getting approved from Vodafone and Reliance. And also in the solar power project, till 2017, last year, we have total installed more than 2 gigawatt already.
So further, can you just brief about the products you have exhibit over here and about its technology?
Yeah, sure.
And if you can just share the pricing roadmap of your products as well.
Okay, that's true. Actually, for our product, we majorly recommending the low voltage switch gears to our clients, including MCB, MCCB, ACB, disconnectors and SPD. So in the very hard competition in the market, we can make our price more competitive to survive in the market, and we only target the leaders in the industry, like for example, Air Future, Adani Green Energy, Tata Powers, or Mahindra Systems.
So what are the challenges and opportunities you have in Indian solar market?
So to be honest, the biggest challenge we are facing recently is that the price is being reduced a lot year by year. So we are under very big pressure from client also, but still we keep support in the price to try to reduce the cost down for my client. So that is the major one.
So do you think the target that is being set for 100 gigawatt by 2022, would it be achievable?
We have full confidence about this achievement because as you can see that especially for recent 1 or 2 years, the speed of growing in the Indian PV market is really fast. We can see that it's even faster than China market. So hopefully, yeah, we have very big wishes to the achievement and hopefully we can be one part of that.
So what's your share in the market, like how much you have installed and supplied in 2017 and 18, and what's the target for 2019?
Okay, so for 2017-18, we have some good personal shares in the market. For example, compared with ABB, Schneider, we take around 10-15% of the total shares. And for 2019, we have a very aggressive plan that we might come to achieve around 20 or 25. That is the best situation we are expecting.
So any launch, new launch you have come up here this year?
Yeah, actually we have 2 offices, one in Haryana, Gurgaon, and one more is under registration in Bangalore right now. In 1 year or 2, we even considering to bring assembling line from China to here to start the local manufacturing and local assembly.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you so much. Nice meeting you and thank you for your time. And we appreciate for the support from EQ and we hope we can continue working along with you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.